once upon his wild, wild ways. Before marrying Duchess Meghan, Prince Harry made headlines for his 2012 antics in Las Vegas that led to leaked nude photos. Years later, more details have emerged about the 34-year-old former military pilot's crazy weekend, including that he racked up a bill of more than £30,000, or roughly $38,000 in American currency, according to the Daily Mail opens a new window. On Saturday, February 16, the outlet reports that Harry, life, loss, and love author Katie Nichol revealed during a Channel 5 documentary titled Spending Secrets of the Royals that Harry never ended up paying the outrageous amount of money as the hotel owner, Steve Wynn, waived the bill when the royal went to settle it. Photos of the Duke of Sussex completely in the buff after playing a game of strip pool surfaced in August 2012 after he spent a booze-filled weekend in Vegas. "This is a mess," an insider told Us Weekly of the photos at the time. "This was not the type of fun he was supposed to be having. He's in trouble." Shortly after, a senior military source also noted that Harry, who was a helicopter pilot in the service when the scandal hit, would be reprimanded by the army. As for his brother, Prince William, a source noted that he was not impressed. Flash forward more than 7 years later and Harry's life is drastically different than his party days. He tied the knot to the former Suits actress, 37, in May 2018 after announcing their engagement in November 2017. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are currently awaiting the arrival of their first child, who is due this spring. Harry and Meghan announced the happy news of their growing brood in October 2018. "Their Royal Highnesses the Duke and Duchess of Sussex are very pleased to announce that the Duchess of Sussex is expecting a baby in the spring of 2019," a statement from Kensington Palace read at the time. "Their Royal Highnesses have appreciated all of the support they have received from people around the world since their wedding in May and are delighted to be able to share this happy news with the public." The soon-to-be parents are also gearing up for another big change in their lives, a move out of their current residence at Nottingham Cottage in London to Frogmore Cottage in Windsor, England. A source told Us in November 2018 that the home was a gift from Harry's grandmother Queen Elizabeth II. "There are 10 bedrooms, and the cottage just needs some updating and renovations," an insider told Us of the couple's new digs. "It's much bigger than Nottingham Cottage, which only had 2 bedrooms and was very tight."